Part of this league's ongoing commitment to HBCUs is accepting applications for exempting paid summer internships. But hurry, because tomorrow is the last year.
At the line, shooting number 11, Kyle Foster.